Fat for the cone, or they're short and fat.
I wonder what's easier, if you pluck it dry, you know, you don't scald the feathers, and you just pluck them dry?
It's probably easier.
I mean, the feathers come out really easy this way.
Ew, look at that. Mm-hmm. Can feathers go in compost?
Yep.
Looks like I'm going to do it on compost.
I think that took about 5-10 minutes. Big beautiful bird. That wasn't that bad. This is about 30 minutes, I'd say. Just a few leaves. Sage and some thyme. Shake the bugs out. Okay, that should be enough. Should we do rosemary or no? I have some rosemary inside. Okay, that's a big guy. Thick part of the breast. I hate to keep poking it, but. Can you get napkins, please? Yummy, yummy, yummy!
Alright, it doesn't get any fresher than this. This chicken was eating grass this morning.
was eating grass this morning.